Remember me when you come into your kingdom.
The criminal on the cross.
When they crucify the ever-loving King, that's the one that you know I'm going to lie. Well, he said to a thief who was making a confession that today you live in paradise.
It will never be the same today. Even if you refuse Christ, you'll never be the same. Once you've faced him, once you've heard the gospel and rejected it, you can never be the same. Because when you reject the claims of Christ, that's a very serious thing.
Well, it was many years ago at the time of the Bible that they took him up to Calvary. They could have let him go, but instead they chose Barabbas just to set another criminal free. When they crucified the ever-loving King, master with compassion flowing from his eyes. Well, he said to a thief who was begging him for mercy that today you live in paradise.